you make me feel so.
Hey guys, what's up? Mick Spankleton here. So it is early in the morning, and I'm going to enjoy my day by getting upset early, because today is my only day off. So I started to do the whole game share, and going through my games and apps just to see what kind of new content I have on my Xbox. I came across a very intriguing game. So you guys are going to get my reaction to Goat Simulator? Alright. Ragdoll Lick Sprint Walk. Perfect landing. Okay. Alright. Sounds like a petting zoo or something. Oh, okay. Points for everything you do, I guess. Graphics. I can't tell if that's supposed to be a girl or a guy. You stay out there in the road. What? Everything on impact explodes.
I was like, what's that doing?
I saw
gold sword. Absolutely the best defense ever.
Broke something.
So this is supposed to be a simulator. So I'm assuming this is what goats do in real life. Thank you. guns. Yes. Now. I literally have points for everything in the game. And I wouldn't be surprised if it was like, congratulations, you get 100 points for headbutting a toilet lid.
Oh, wow.
That'll never get old. Alright. Hey guys, I hope you liked the video. I just wanted to say thank you for all the kind support that you guys have given me. If you like the video, be sure to subscribe, like, and hit the bell button so you get a notification every time I upload a new video. Well, that's it for this video. See you guys next time.